Friends, and welcome to our YouTube channel Ships and Ports. So the world's maritime news as on 28th of November 2018 are as follows. JNCH considering additional measures to speed DPD cargo. Ceva Logistics to buy CMS EGM Logistics. Nicholas Sartani appointed Deputy CEO. Hamburg Sud receives prestigious Global Freight Award. CONCOR to launch coastal shipping services from January. FIEO announces mega logistics meet to improve India's global logistic movement. Other important news are as follows. Ship opening cost rise for second year in row. Drury. Commerce Minister recommends continuation of anti-dumping duty on chemical from EU, US. Iron ore import to rise 6%. Port and dock workers to join strike on January 8-9. Government exchange duty benefit for export of non-basmati rice. So friends, thank you.